They back.
Media.
Go back media. Now. Where's your pass?
I got it. Don't push
it. Okay, too bad.
I'm media, man.
We're pushing everyone back. And let's have a pass.
I'm media.
Go.
Get back.
She's under arrest. She's under arrest.
I'm media.
I got a press pass.
Ouch. What are you doing? Ouch. Oh, come on. Hey. What are you doing? I'm media, man. Media, I got a press pass. What are you doing?
Well, this is Tony Vera. I'm putting this up because I probably won't get justice in the court, federal court, because the judge put out a summary judgment against me with all the lies told by the Santa Monica police and their lawyers. I went there that day to record the George Floyd protest in Venice. It was 7 hours and it hit Santa Monica. It was nonviolent. And I was recording a woman getting arrested on top of her back. Then I was knocked down to the ground. But they're saying they never touched me. I tripped on the curb. And it was a handicap curb. It was no curb. But all the lies that were told to get the summary judgment, and lawyers don't want cases. They want cases if you get shot and seriously hurt. So this is going to be a series of the case. If you're interested, sit back. You may learn something on how the cops lie on depositions, answers. I don't remember. He fell, he tripped. So sit back and enjoy it, and the summary judgment will be in the next video, and then I'm gonna show some videos of the actual incident. This is my only way of getting justice because I can file an appeal, but it's hard to get a lawyer to actually file a federal appeal. So learn and listen, people, because if you're planning on suing the cops for doing something really bad to you, you know, look out for all the tricks and lies that the cops will tell on you to get a summary judgment.